you know, I didn't get the purple heart for this blast, but this was like the worst blast. And like, I just had shrapnel everywhere, but my plate stopped it all. But that last one, it wounded, I think, six guys. It came right in on our mortar position. Three of them were badly wounded, bleeding all over.
I'm Nathan Smith. I retired as a Chief Warrant Officer 2 from 7th Special Forces Group.
Nate traveled the world as a special operator doing badass shit in shitty places. But the story we're gathered around here for today is about the last time he went to Shitganistan.
So all the people that signed up to fight with us, Afghan-wise, were all Taliban dudes. And they're like, Americans, you're cool right now, bro. Like, we're good. And as we go in there, it's a school. And for you guys that don't know, schools that we build over there are designed to take blasts. ISIS were in spider holes on each side of the road. They charged the vehicle. Two Afghans were able to get out and run away. One of them wound up, I think he caught a 50 cal in the head. There just wasn't a lot left. So we put a wall of lead between us and at least the main element of the ambush. They're crying, to be honest. The commandos are crying and screaming. Their platoon sergeant's been wounded. Every mission, we lost our medics every time. This is all happening. I'm hearing a kickoff, and I'm moving towards that direction. You know, I'm at the base of the little crest hill.
I feel that.
Yeah, and you know, when they're dropping ripple twos, you know, 100 meters away, like, it's a thing. You know, I didn't get the purple heart for this blast, but this was like the worst blast. And like, I just had shrapnel everywhere, but my plate stopped it. And that's why I say blast brain, because there's a lot of people that suffer from it and weren't as lucky as me to have like some videos and like good medics and people like looking out and treatments and stuff like that. So a guy with an AK and an RPG turns the corner on us at 15 meters and opens up. At the same time, Chris Hudson, our Charlie, he fucking indexes the dude and just starts laying waste. And the guy literally shits himself and dies in his own feces. It's fucking hilarious, you know, he deserved it.